things together here. Good defense from Ryan Johnson with Jack Hughes bearing down on him.
I'll mention again, I just don't want to see them cheat for offense and all of a sudden give a boatload of outnumbered situations. When it's there, take it.
Hughes drops it back to his brother. Hot shoot, save, Levi, rebound, score! Toffoli, second, and a quick response.
Again, Tyler Toffoli picks up a rebound. He's always in the right position and pokes it past Devin Levi, who made the initial save, but this is some good work as well by the Devils as they pass that puck around. The defenseman joins the attack as well, comes out to Holtz for the quick shot in the high slot, and there's Toffoli to clean it up. It was Luke Hughes who joined the rush. He does that so effectively and gets a pass.